I am speed. One winner, four losers. Okay, let's do this.
Ladies and gentle cars, welcome to the Radiator Springs Grand Prix! And boy, it's gonna be a humdinger of a race, too. Check out them fancy racing outfits! Yep, we got some familiar faces. And some new guys, too.
I say, lovely day to rip it up on a small town track, eh?
And of course, we got my best friend here to Radiator Springs' most famous race car, Mr. Lightning McQueen. So let's get this show on the road.
Lightning? Are you in there? Lightning!
What? Downshift. Checker flag.
Lightning, wake up!
Oh, what? Did I win?
I think you were dreaming.
Oh. Yeah, I was dreaming about a race.
You know, I kind of figured that.
No, it wasn't any ordinary race. It was the Radiator Springs Grand Prix. And you were in it. And Doc. And Mater was the announcer.
You know what that sounds like to me?
What?
Sounds like you're ready for some competition.
Oh, you got that right.
Well, today's a great day for it. Doc's looking for you. He wants you to meet him out at Willie's Butte later. And I saw some new cars hanging out at Flo's. Maybe fans of yours looking for a race.
Wow, sounds like I better get busy.
Hey, kid! You ready to go after the Piston Cup?
Yeah, showtime.
Well, you said it. Just as soon as you get some practice. Well, you've been taking it kind of easy around town for a while now, so we got to get you back into shape before the new season starts. Besides, they just don't let anybody with four wheels race for the Piston Cup, you know. First, you've got to place in enough races, games, and competitions to qualify. Then you can go back to the big leagues, all right? So what do you say? You ready to get moving?
Ka-chow!
I'll take that as an okie-dokie.
You're the esteemed American racer, Lightning McQueen, correct?
Okay.
Splendid! How fortuitous! My colleague Gerald and I were hoping to engage your attention in a little competitive excursion.
Was that English?
British, my dear boy. We've hopped across the pond to give you Yanks 1-4, eh?
What about you guys?
We have also come for a challenge.
All right then, welcome. The more the merrier.
We'll be right back.
Hey, Stickers. I was hoping you and I could
go. Oh my gosh! There he is! It's totally him! Hi, Lightning. Remember us?
Of course. Are you kidding? Who could forget? Yeah, you know, I think you look familiar.
He remembers us!
So, aren't you going to introduce me to your friends?
Yeah, this is,
I'm Mia.
I'm Tia.
We're his biggest fans!
Okay, wow. Well, that's charming.
We were hoping, like, Lightning would take a drive with us.
Actually, ladies, I don't think that's such a good idea.
Hold on. I have a better idea. You girls up for a little friendly competition? 3 laps. Winner takes a drive with Lightning.
Oh my gosh! We're so in!
You don't have to do this.
Don't you worry. I need the workout.
Count me in too, honey. Can't have a girl's day without me.
So, how'd it go?
Piece of cake.
Really?
Come on. Groupies are no match for the real thing.
So what about that drive?
You've got yourself a date.
You're late, son. Been waiting here an hour already.
Sorry.
Yeah, well, time's a-wasting. Let's get to work.
Come on, Doc. I still got it.
So you say. You still remember how to handle yourself on dirt?
Sure. Right to go left. And this time, I'm not going into the cactus, old-timer.
Well, we'll just see about that.
Run.
Uh-huh. Not bad. That track's only got two turns, though. Let's see how you handle these back roads. You and me.
What, me? Racing the fabulous Hudson Hornet?
Nope. You racing your crew chief. Let's go.
We'll be right back.
How's that? Okay?
Ah, that's okay, but you're hanging it out too much. Too early on the throttle. Hey, you listening to me?
Whoa, what's he doing here?
Checking out the competition.
Yeah, must be nervous.
No, just smart.
Huh, you think I should do the same thing to him? Go to his town, hide out, watch him practice?
You race. As well as you run your mouth, you'd have that piston cup already. Just don't worry about him. You have plenty of work to do. I'm sure you'll be seeing each other soon.